Harris Elementary School in Woonsocket went into medical lockdown today after a student brought marijuana gummies and gave them to some of their classmates. Officials say the students found the gummies hidden in their mom's bedroom. The mother is cooperating with authorities and say the gummies were a couple of years old. The children were taken to the nurse and parents and authorities were notified. None of the students showed any signs of being sick.